Event because for three reasons. Because we brought a lot of students from Kazakhstan, and now it's a well established program for the country. Second, we brought a lot of people from Central Asia and South Asia, almost 150 people. So it means it's becoming very famous in the region. And third, now it's becoming slowly famous in Europe because we have delegates from European countries, from France, from Italy, from Germany and Belgium. So I believe it's getting momentum and it's becoming better known.
No offense to you, don't waste your time.
Challenging job to be here because most of the delegates here are like new to this model United Nations, and then we had to explain, like I think you said this, right?
Yes.
We had to explain the rules of procedure several times, and they have different characters which we have to handle in order to control the committee, and this is a challenge, but this is also fruitful and also inspiring because when I see they are trying, even it's their first time, I get the inspiration that we have to move and we have a chance to get better. So, and it's a great place to make new friends from Central Asia. And about the conference itself, the organization of this conference helps us to get even further, I mean even closer with each other. So it's a great place to be, actually. Thank you very much.